Hello guys, I'm Eduard. Welcome to another step-by-step trading video. And this time I'll show you the trades I've done in the last 2 or 3 days, which were very busy for me trading. I'll just show you the trade history and I'll explain step-by-step what I've done. So 2 days ago someone tells me there's someone that wants to add you. He has an AK for sale. And since I was kind of busy, I accept his friend request and I talk to him for maybe two minutes or something like this. And he ends up removing me because I tell him your AK is expensive, he tells me it's cheap. So we don't agree on the price and he removes me. And I go on and do my stuff. I had some chores to do. And when I come back, I noticed his AK was not minimal wear like I thought it was, and it was factory new instead, so I actually add him back. I talk to him and we end up making a deal, and I end up trading my M4A4 Howl, field tested with a good float and 50 keys for an AK case hardened factory new. It's a very nice AK. I used to own this AK before. I sold it to a friend of mine and he ended up betting it. So it went through several hands until I managed to buy it again. I paid maybe 280 up to 300 keys. Probably around 280, but I think I will sell it for profit. I think it's worth above 400 keys right now, maybe up to 500. And this is the buyout I have right now. It's a very beautiful AK. It's one of the best you can get in Set Track Factory New. And maybe it's pattern number 2 or 3 for Set Track Factory New, because they're very very rare. There are not many patterns available. So this was the first trade. I made some profit here because I paid let's say 280 or 90 keys. And I can maybe sell it for 200 keys profit. It was a very weird trade, however, I'm happy with getting my AK back. I used to own this maybe 3 months ago. The next trade that I've done was in the same day when I was checking my friend requests, and I see someone named Jorgo adding me. He's actually a streamer and a YouTuber, a very very nice guy. I recommend you to watch his videos. I'll even put a link in the description. And what we've done, he actually bought my souvenir M4A 1S Knight and he paid my buyout, so I'm very happy with it. He gave me this flawless corner Karambi Tiger Tooth, which is worth around 200, maybe 210 keys, something like this. He also gave me this Falcon knife, which I had to ask as ads because his first offer was not actually my buyout. I got Doppler Factory New Phase 2, which is a bit more than market price, and these Shadow Daggers field tested. I'm very happy with this deal. I actually kept him in my list and I'm trying to help him with future trades. He's a very rich guy judging by his inventory. But I really recommend you to check his YouTube. He speaks German in the videos, but he's a very nice guy, so maybe check his videos. I actually ended up depositing these two knives in a betting site. For this trade, I've made profit just by buying this for around 240 keys in a bigger trade. And I got around 270 keys in these 4 items here. And the next trade I've done, I'll show you in a second. It was actually with a site. I actually ended up withdrawing a very rare AK pattern from this site that I deposited my skins on. And I'll show you the AK now. I think it's this one. Yeah. It's actually what people call a gold gem. It's a very rare pattern for case hardened AKs. There are 2 patterns called the pattern number 219 and pattern 784, and they are the least amount of blue on an AK, pretty much. people that collect them, call them gold tops. And this one, which I paid market price for it, is actually the number one float for StatTrak for this pattern. It's minimal wear, and it's the only minimal wear available. There is no factory new for it. The other pattern has a factory new StatTrak available, and the guy that has it sells it for 500 keys. So I don't know how much I can get for mine, but right now I have a buyout of 300 keys for it, and I hope I can get something close to it. So if you remember one of my keys, the StatTrak factory new Blaze one, I think this is it, if you remember this one, 2 days ago someone adds me on CSGO Lounge and says, hey mate, I want your AK, I am prepared to pay items for it, I will pay your buyout, which is 229 keys. However, he wasn't really having an authenticator on his account, so it means we can't really trade it now, but he asked me to save it for him until Sunday. So I agreed to this, and in the next day someone else adds me and says, I want to recay, he makes an offer, but it's not good enough. And I also tell him, we have a problem because I am saving it for someone. However, if you want, I can try to get another AK for you. And he seemed very interested. He told me to try to get him one. So I managed to find another AK, which was exactly the same pattern as mine, but it was in minimal wear condition in StatTrak. So I simply had the guy that has it and talked to him for a while. He seemed interested in a trade, but he wasn't prepared to take my offer. So instead I ended up giving him my Op Medusa, and he gives me this AK minimal wear and a Bayernet Tiger Tooth. Because he was in a hurry, he actually sent me a wrong trade, basically forgot to add some keys from my part, around 15 keys. But since I'm a fair trader, I actually gave him the keys after this trade, and I got a new AK and a Bayonet Tiger Tooth. I made a small profit here, however the biggest thing was that I got this AK. So we end up making a deal. He gives me this this StatTrak factory new AK that he owns, and it's actually factory new, so it's worth a lot more. He gives me this AK, which is worth around 300 euros for mine, that is worth 140 but has a lot of blue. So I made quite a bit of profit simply because of this big difference in market price. The AK I gave him was worth as much as he paid, but not many people would have paid this price. For the factory new I was asking 229 keys, so for the minimal wear I think 120, 140 was fair. So he paid this. But he also saw one of my knives. He also saw the Bowie knife that I used to own. If you notice, I said I used to own. Because basically he made an offer for it. A Karambit Doppler Phase 2, which I'll show in a second. It's pretty good pattern. Probably worth 200 keys or something. The corner is decent. It has some missing pixels here. One here and one here. Almost max ping, so overall I think it's 200 keys. It used to be worth maybe 220 or so, but the prices went down a bit. Then he added this M4A4 StatTrak and also the Op Lightning Strike. So overall I made profit here. He paid me 260 keys or something like this for 220 or 210 maybe. I had this knife for a very long time, so I was pretty happy with the deal, and he got a very nice knife, which was full blaze if you remember it, and also a very nice blaze AK. Overall I made quite a bit of profit in these last few days, so I'm very happy with it. this is the bayonet tiger tooth, and yeah, I think I showed you everything. Don't forget to join my giveaway video, like the video, subscribe if you want, and have fun trading, guys. Keep trading, have a good day.